Let's do the division activity now. Use counters to follow the directions in each problem. Then draw a picture to match what you have created. So there are 10 counters. Share them equally among two groups. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, one here, one here, one here.